My grub lovers, who ready to get their grub on? You know that I am. It's your boy, Mr. Grub, back again with another video for you guys. And today I am headed to a new dessert ice cream parlor. It's called Uncle Carlos Gelato. Okay, I'm gonna head over there now, guys, because I want to try me some gelato. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what they have. I've never eaten gelato before, but I'm gonna try it today. Take the kids with me, give them a little ice cream treat, man. They've been good. So we're gonna head over there, guys, and check it out. And I'll let you guys know how it is, man. It's your boy, Mr. Grub. All right, guys, so I went ahead and got the banana splits, which it is the single edition, so I ain't got to share it with nobody. So I'm going to go ahead and dive in on that real quick. Let you guys know how it is, man, because that's what I do. Let's check it out. Thank you. We're back. So I went ahead and had the banana split. I am super full right now, guys. It was amazing. The gelato, you can taste the difference from ice cream, man. It's actually a lot thinner. It's not as thick, and it's very flavorful, guys. I really enjoyed that. I also went ahead and got me a cookie. They have these super, look at these cookies. I got me a cookie, guys. Oh my God. So I went ahead and got me one of these super large cookies as well. Just one of those late night snacks you can kind of just play with or whatever. Take your time and eat it. So I got me one of these two to take with me to go. The kids enjoyed themselves. I enjoyed myself. Uncle Carlos Gelato, you guys get a 10 from your boy. You're hearing it first here from Mr. Grub, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment below. Let me know if you guys have a place you want me to check out, because you know I'll put them to the test, because that's what I do. Until next time, you guys, it's your boy, Mr. Grub. I'm out.